Hello, everybody. I'm meteorologist Kate Wentzel with your WPBF.com First Alert Forecast. A warming trend on tap for 2011. Temperatures finally will be above average, coming off the heels of the coldest December ever on record. Lots of stratocumulus clouds today we're dealing with, but we'll see more sunshine as we head into Friday and the weekend, so should be very nice for you. High pressure scoots off to the east. As it does so, our wind shift more out of the southeast. That's a warmer wind flow, and that's why temperatures reach in the upper range of the 70s by Saturday and Sunday. For today, your Thursday, temps are right around 70 degrees, some of those temperatures making it to the low 70s. Just the same for folks by the lake. And then tonight, temperatures staying nice and mild for you with readings in the mid-range of the 60s, slightly cooler on the Treasure Coast with a few 50s in that region. Good news for the boaters. Seas improving out there, 2 to 4 feet. Inland waters, a light chop. Winds out of the southeast at 10. And your First Alert 5-day forecast showing temps in the 70s right into the beginning of the new year. New Year's Eve looks just great. Dry conditions, nice mild temperatures right around 64 degrees. That is your WPBF.com First Alert Forecast.